Johnson gains the line, flips it up in the middle of the ice, taken away by Slepkovsky off the boards, and it's Cole Caufield in the wall, scores! Cole Caufield snaps his goalless drought on a power play goal, evens the game at two.
Instinctively, Cole Caufield knows as soon as that puck changes hands, he's going the other way. And right here, you see it get turned over. Look at him. He's already three strides heading towards Merzlikins. And as I said, it's just a matter of time if you're getting chances. What a beautiful little pass there. An indirect. Don't even try to hit him direct from Slavkovsky. He's got himself 2 points tonight. And Caufield moves in and he waits out Merzlikins and short sides him.
Cole Caufield gets his 13th of the season wearing number 13 with number 13 hanging in the rafters here in Columbus.